Okay, this is on the hall job. This number 54652, installed on 513 and 14 by Lincoln. So I split it up. We have two systems here, two ACs that we're doing, one on the main floor and then one on the top floor, which I will draw over here next. So this is gonna be video one of two. This is the main floor. So we're just adding a, changing the AC, so we're replacing the coil with the new one, and then just, it's actually an 8-inch piece of duct and then canvas, cut line right there. We'll replace the filter in the box. So I'll go over the AC in a minute. Drain just to the floor. So we're adding a humidifier on this. So if you can fit it here on the front, that'd be best. If not, wrap it around from the side. I'll give you 4 6-inch 90s to do that if you have to. And water, just give you a shark bite valve for the hot water there. Thermostat, he doesn't have anything on the scope, so I'm gonna reuse on that probably. Okay, so replace the filter. Okay, so the AC, gonna flush the 7/8 line set. The basement unit is the bigger of the two outside. So I'll give you 6 feet of 7/8 Rubitex. This one's 7/8, the top floor is 3/4. So has an existing cement pad. When you set it, you have to adjust the AC so you're not blocking the disconnect. You're gonna reuse the disconnect, but you're gonna change the breaker in it to a 30 amp kilo. That's it for the main level.